off the back of the lane, but still, I mean, all the calls on Gaming Gladiators are thriving right now. Duraccio rivaling Quinn's net worth, being able to, you know, maybe this lane gets a little bit different. Well, actually, well, mid lane, what's going on here? Quinn, gonna use the Rolling Thunder, won't even need it. Tower with the last right click, dude. Quinn, 1v3, and then you also have Yuragi going down bottom lane as well, so...
This is not how this game was meant to be going, man. Like...